Honey, tell us about yourself.
Well, thank you, Dad, for interviewing me in this video. I'm so excited. And my YouTube channel is OMG123. Let's begin with me telling you the difference of big cats. Let's start.
Thank you, honey. Happy weekend. Happy Mother Day. It's excited to have you talking with me. Without further ado, let's get started.
This is going to be excellent because I love animals and one of my favorite groups of animals is big cats. I really like cats.
So today the interview will be focusing about talking some of the differences in around 5 or 6 cats, the differences in the way they live, the differences in the way they eat, and the differences in terms of how friendly and dangerous, you know, these animals may be. So without further ado, let's get it started.
Well, this will be great, and thank you for having me. Let's get into this video.
My pleasure. All right, so my first question to you, honey, what is the difference in tiger and lion?
Well, tigers have stripes, and lions have manes. When they're big boys, tigers don't have them, and lions don't have stripes like tigers. That's the difference.
What about in their living, where they live, and also talk about the differences, if there is any, what they eat and what they don't eat.
Well, lions love gazelles. Not with tigers. Tigers really like to eat moose. Their favorite food is moose. And lions live in prides. Tigers don't. Prides are like big, like families, like six lionese. Lionese is the girls, and then 2 or 3 boy lions, and oh, lots of cubs. And tigers don't do that. They live by themselves in jungles. And also lions live in like caves where there's a lot of space for the whole family.
All right, thank you. Thank you, honey. That was fantastic answer. The next question. What is the difference in a leopard and a wild African cat?
Well, African cats, they live in Africa, in the deserts. Also, leopards don't do that. They live in jungles because they love the water because they like to swim. And they live in trees. And African wild cats, they live anywhere at Africa, but they don't drink that much water because there's not much water in Africa where there's desert, so.
Are they dangerous to the human?
African wild cats, no. Leopards, kind of. If you don't treat them well, so.
Tell me, how do they sound? Let's say leopard.
Okay,
first.
Leopard. That's leopard.
Okay, what about the black wild cat, African cat?
Well, African wild cats, they don't meow or roar. They kind of like meow, but in a roaring way.
That's very, very, experienced, sound a kid can make. Thank you, honey. Thank you. All right, let's talk about the two differences, between a black panther and a tiger.
Okay. So black panthers are black. tigers have black stripes, but they're orange. Black panthers don't. They're not orange, they're just black. And tigers, nope, they have orange and black on them.
Do you know, honey, how long, max, a tiger and a black panther live for?
Is it
just for an example, you know, looking at the human, you know, average age, I think I would say it is like 60 to 70, 75 years old.
No.
So like that.
No, they can live up to like 90 years.
9 years?
90.
90? Okay.
90.
Okay. Is it a tiger or which animal are you referring to?
Both.
Both?
But black panthers are really rare. And they're dang. But like they're really rare and there's only like few left on the earth.
Okay, wonderful. The next question, what is one difference in the African wildcat and a normal cat?
Well, cats, they just meow, meow, and they have mostly different colors. But an African wildcat, as I was saying, meow, meow, that's how they sound. And African wildcats are black and brown. Just those colors. Also gray sometimes.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you. And perhaps the last question. Can you sound them one by one? Start with lion first. Maybe you want to stand on the right here. Yeah. Sound. Yeah. Okay. The next, tiger. How about the black panther? Okay, what about the leopard? Okay, what about the cat? Okay.
They don't roar. They actually just
Okay, what about the African wildcat? Thank you, honey, for answering all my questions. I know you have a lot of good knowledge about, you know, the animals, not only about the cat family, but also many other animals. Mm-hmm. Would you like to tell anything to your audience?
Well, I want to tell you something. Thank you for having me in this video. I really like this. Talk about animals, they're one of my favorite things. Next week, guys, we're gonna be doing big dogs. I love big dogs as well. And don't forget to like,